Status update on two bridges. Over.
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Aw, all for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. Aw, a rooftop party for me? Spotlights and everything? Observation post. Should make my day a little.
Teams, this is Control. What's the status in Tribeca?
Control. Violation of martial law
37.
Civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
I might run out of Sable agents to hit. I'm definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
All units, reports of active snipers in the area. Officers needed at Tribeca, please copy.
Escape convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. Hi, I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong.
Keep your feet on the ground!
Put them down already!
riot gear needed to respond to a public disturbance. Location is Monk Park, over.
Aw, escaped inmates, trash can fire. Oh man, I forgot the swarm! Seen the city this bad since, well, since never. Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk. These new disabled guys were gonna be bad news.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
Sad thing is,
active hostage situation on a city bus. Report came in from Douglas.
Weren't so hostage happy. Get my good side! Obviously, a fight one, get 10 free special on Sable agents right now.
Narcotic sale in progress. Move in on Central Park. Over.
Spider-Man! Cover the front! Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Thank you.
Now, some people falsely say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping. Why? What possible purpose could there be for such aberrant behavior? I've thought about it long and hard, and I think I figured it out. He's eating them. We've always assumed Spider-Man is a man with the attributes of a spider body. What if it's the reverse? What if somehow a spider gained the powers of a man, and he's stalking his prey? Somewhere there's a giant web with these poor pigeons stuck in it, waiting to be devoured. And will it stop at pigeons? Will we be next? I promise you this, I will not rest until I have the answers.
All units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Location is south of Houston.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. Almost got it. I've got you. Stay calm. Caused the wreck. Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them. I'm losing them! Gotta catch up. I hate to tell you this, guys, but I see a lot of drivers heading your future.
Somebody shoot him!
Without a CD drug deal?
Not good. You guys sent the fucker on vacation.
Hey, guys. You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Get over here, puny spider.
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No. 207,
kidnapping reported. Please proceed to Park City.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Thought I was gonna die in there. Thank you. Oh no, they're back!
This ain't your business, Spider-Man!
Ah!
31. Break-in in progress. Officers needed at Tribeca. Please copy.